Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Yuri said she was going to do some recon on the followers of the Flame and their leader. Gotta see what she's been up to. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm... She went in without me. I'm going after her. They're still breathing. But I don't know if the Flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is. And she just runs in.
This wasn't a part of the prophecy.
Trust the Flame and keep walking. He has to leave eventually.
Not a good rumble. Just need to get to her. Yard, parking lot, library? What's the connection? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? Why Brooklyn?
No!
What now?
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team?
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the Flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it. Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time! Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn, just the beginning!
What do you people want?
It's about fate!
Oliver, incoming!
The flame burns eternal!
I'm gonna make you eat this wall!
Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself, as I prophesied! No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can...
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just like you!
I'll finish you when I'm done!
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri! Trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the body! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri! Because I don't die!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Have you met? messed up! Too many!
I've never said I was perfect!
Then stop acting like it and let's kill him!
Yuri!
Figure out your priorities, because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him somehow.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower. For now.
Right. See you there.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him! Just get it off of him!
down the whole building!
Tell the other floors to evacuate.
Jurassic Park!
There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry! Just stop! I can save you!
He won't last long!
Opening fire!
can do! I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Spider could not satisfy me, but you... How fast are you? Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more!
Just a little man.
I have conquered. conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. Yeah.
the signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass.